Outworld world can be both alien and intoxicating to Earthrealmers. While our realms are at peace, there are Outworlders who would prefer us to be at war. General Shaw.
Victor of the Tavari.
I know you fucking liar.
Tavarian War. Conqueror of the Quaton Plains. All of Outworld is grateful for his service.
You would. Hold on. I'm sorry. I'm pausing too much already. Bro, look fire though.
Consign us to endless war.
Better that than be Liu Kang's lapdog.
Did not your illustrious father teach you that war is the last resort? Do not forget that, General.
Okay.
We gather once again to honor my late husband's legacy, to continue the tournament that he founded with Lord Liu Kang.
Empress Sindel.
Let us meet your champion.
Earthrealm's champion is Raiden, Your Majesty.
Is it me?
Oy.
Or is Earthrealm's champion
scrawnier than usual?
He has earned his place by embodying the very best qualities of Earthrealm's people.
I am ready, Your Majesty. Whom shall I face?
Okay.
We will destroy your champion, Liu Kang. He will taste no victory.
Now listen though, hold on. Y'all think Shao Kahn gonna be whooping my ass. I'm gonna be picking Shao Kahn and whooping y'all. That's the thing, though. That's the crazy part about it. Oh Lord. Good God. It's a jink. Breaks off his head. Good guy. Okay. Come on, let's hit the sand 3. Got it. Hey. Hey.
Finish him.
Ooh.
Who's your queen?
Oh my God. We ready. The 16th for us, you feel me? The people who bought the $100 version. But check me out though. He said, who's your queen? She gave him Tom, Brand Essel. Super goddamn spine out. You know what, I had to think about it for a second. Y'all already know what time it is, bro. Now that I got to play the game, bro. The shit lit, everything about it lit, all the characters gonna be crazy though. I thought Reptile probably needed a little bit more, but how this game is, you straight. I already know everybody gonna be like that, bro. I don't even, give me September 16th, bro. This, I'm waiting on it. I'm waiting on it. Like I say in every one of these videos, bro, it won't be my ass that's gonna be whooped. I might be using Shao Kahn this go round too. I ain't gonna lie to you, cause he looked fire. Last time I ain't touched him in MK11, but this time, y'all gonna see.